everyone. So welcome to Mal's Vlogs. Today we are going to take you to one of the largest liquor boutique in the country. Yes, so the place is called as Tonic, and we've been wanting to visit this place for a very long time. Guys, please don't mind all the bumpy videos, because of this is all because of the Bangalore roads, the excellent infrastructure that is there. So please don't mind that. So we are on the way, and as mentioned earlier, we've been wanting to actually visit this place for a very long time, but then never got a chance. And then, you know, today we're going with one of our friends, so we'll try to vlog there. Hopefully they'll allow us to actually take videos inside the boutique, and we'll give you more details about what is the difference or, you know, compared to other liquor boutique, or what is the variety that you get there.
So now we are at MG Road, and that's exactly where Tonic is located, with the pin code 001. Yeah, like 007, this is at 001. And there is no way you can miss this place, because it's very close to Cubbon Park and Chinnaswamy Stadium. The building by itself is a stunning masterpiece, and you wouldn't take your eyes off it. Once you reach there, you're actually greeted by the valet, and they will escort you inside the store. So don't break your head as of where you need to park your car, because that is sorted for you guys. So as soon as you enter the store, what you get to see is a large collection of whiskey, which is around 50 brands. It can't get better than this, right? So it starts from luxury brands like Glenfiddich to Johnnie Walker, and you name the brand and they will have it. So we were amazed to see the kind of collection they have, and so will you be. So if you want to make your friends jealous, this is the right place to come and show off, because they have some amazing bar accessories which you can buy and stud your bar cabinet at home. And they would keep wondering where you have bought these amazing exquisite collection, because this won't be available anywhere in Bangalore. So if you're not a whiskey drinker, well, I'm not going to keep you disappointed, because they also have an amazing collection of gin, vodka, liqueur, absinthe, and many other varieties. Well, this is a store where you can find some exquisite collection of alcohol that you wouldn't find anywhere else in India. Tonic is owned by Mr. Anit Reddy, and he ensures that the Bangaloreans get the best out of the best. And that's the reason why you get the best alcohol that is available all over the world in one outlet. Yes, as I mentioned before, he ensures that he gets the exquisite collection in store before anybody else in Bangalore does. He opened his first store in Hyderabad, and thereafter he opened it in Bangalore, which is considered to be one of Asia's largest liquor boutique. And I'm telling you guys, this is a real treat to the eyes. The bottle that I just picked up is one of the exquisite collection that is available here, and you wouldn't find it anywhere in India. At least that's what the staff said. And to give you a fun fact, well, more than 60% of the customers that walk into Tonic are women. Yeah, that's higher than the percentage of men that walk into Tonic. Well, we like our alcohol, it's not that we don't, but I think it's more of the retail therapy that works here, because it's like walking into any luxury brand of jewelry or clothing, and it is studded with some fantastic and fabulous collection. Some like to end the party with some liqueur, so don't be disappointed. They have an exquisite collection of liqueur which are not available anywhere else, and it is definitely something that you want to end your night with. The staff at Tonic is well trained, and they really help you out in picking out the right drink. Kudos to them, because we never faced a problem once we stepped in, because it can be a little intimidating when you walk into a large store which is more than 30,000 square feet across two floors. Yeah, so they escort you to each section and let you know which is the alcohol available at each section, and also escorts you to the billing counter, and you have a pleasant experience while you visit this particular store. So if the vodka drinkers are wondering where is all the vodka kept, well, there's an entire section of vodka that is available with different flavors and brands. So pick up your vodka and pick up your mixer and you wouldn't be disappointed. They also have an amazing collection of beer. Yeah, some of us like our beer a lot, and you wouldn't be disappointed by the kind of collection that is available here. And after you've picked up your drinks, why not some snacks? You have chips, you have nuts and various other snacks to munch on with your drink. So after being awestruck by the collection that was there in the ground floor, we stepped onto the first floor, and boy, it really blew our mind. They have wines from around 19 countries and also champagne. Well, they have some exquisite collection from all over the world and also India. And they also have one of the best sake collection, which is from Japan. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for more content from us. Please share, like and subscribe our video. And that's all for now. Bye!